Welcome back. This is the final result. First, let's fix our weapon fire animation. Make sure you connect it to the pitch multiplier as well. I put the link in the description. Go to Project Settings, then Input, now create a keyboard shortcut. Now create a timeline, and change the length value to 0.15, then create a float, and add 2 keyframes as well. The first value is your camera field of view, and the second is your aim down sight. You can copy your current location. I've tried to keep it simple as possible, but we will add more functions in the future parts. Now duplicate your state machine, and make sure you add your aim down sight animations as well. make sure to connect your Boolean ADS to the reverse timeline and flip-flop as well. Now let's hide our crosshair when we are aiming. You can increase or decrease your reload or fire speed. There is currently no play rate setting for our weapon reload animation, but we can create a montage, then we can change the play rate.